steep climb, this one, but they've done it before. No rest for the batting side. One bounce and over the fence. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. A fielder is getting ready to get a hold of it. He didn't learn that novelty from the coach. Well run. They make it back into the crease safely. That's beautifully swept by the batsman. What a cracking start. A boundary off his first encounter. Tough opposition for the batting side in this outfield. Another four. The bowler has used all the weapons in his armory, but nothing is working. Four off the over's last ball. An expensive over that'll cost the bowling a lot in makeup. They're bringing in some medium pace to try and limit the opposition's scoring rate. A good effort from the fielding unit. They need to keep this momentum going forward. It doesn't seem to be timed well. He hits long and hard down the ground. Over the ropes it goes. Swept across with no mercy. Will he make it three boundaries in a row here? He is on a poor spell here. He has to pick up his game from now on and try and look for some wickets. It's nice to see these two at either end. Always makes for great entertainment. That's a rail gun of a shot. Belted it far, high and away. He bends and it's a paddle sweep down the leg side. A brutal sky shot that soars above the pitch into the crowd. Superb wrist work. That's been deposited into the stands again at the end of the over. A poor over from the bowler. An off-spinner joins in the middle. They're desperate for a wicket now. That was spotted so quickly by the fielder. What a great effort in the field. A beautiful sweep to clean that ball up. Four more runs to the batting team as the ball races away to the boundary. Swept away in a frenzy. Outside edge, and it will run to the boundary. An impressive half century from this dynamic duo. Swept across with no mercy. He's struggling to get into a good rhythm in this stint. Gets to the pitch of the ball and slogs it down the onside. With that four, he crosses the 50-run mark. A superb innings. They need to build on this good partnership to post a competitive total. Thank you. A deadly kiss goodbye to the bowler's last ball. Farewell by four. That over was an all-you-can-eat buffet. Expensive and satisfying for the batting. They're bringing in some medium pace to try and limit the opposition's scoring rate. That was well judged by the fielder. An easy single to shuffle things along. The ball is not stopping for anyone. That's two boundaries in quick succession. Can he make it a triple? Disappointment from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. Steps out and hammers it into the stands. He's down on one knee, proposing to go for the boundary. It's sayonara with that delivery. A four off the last ball. Too many loose deliveries in that one. A cost. Over, that'll come back to bite him. Well fielded, and the batsman couldn't get away with it. He's shown his contempt with a ravaging shot. Lofted for four. A deadly combination versus the ball when these guys are paired up. Exquisite timing so far. Will this be a hat-trick boundary? He's hit it badly. He's hit it high. It's raining boundaries here. A monumental century built from the ground up by these strapping lads. And he doesn't seem to be stoppable here. That was an expensive over. The bowler is not so impressed with the performance. He wraps the ball around his little finger all the way to deep mid-wicket. Every single counts. A fine century by the batsman, with runs coming from all around the ground. He lofts it straight over the bowler's head. Two's company, but three's a hat trick. Can he do it? He is not able to control the line and length on this spell. There's some serious mutual respect and understanding between these two. Gets to the pitch of the ball and slogs it down the onside. He's struggling to get into a good rhythm in this stint. A deadly kiss goodbye to the bowler's last ball. Farewell by four. Looks like it is an expensive over for the bowler. The bowler goes over the line. No ball given by the umpire. The ball has pierced the fielders all the way. High and ramrod straight. A resplendent expression of batting prowess. Technology will have to take a call on this one. Too close for human judgment. The bowler thinks he's got him. And the hot spot confirms it. That's been edged, and he's out. That's the first wicket down in this innings. Gets to the pitch of the ball and slogs it down the onside. Another four. The bowler has used all the weapons in his armory, but nothing is working. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary up. What a hit by the batsman. He's on his knee, sweeping the bowler off their feet. Disappointment from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. It's well on its way. There's nothing on earth that can stop that one. Goes for the covers, but overextends the shot to square. Gets underneath the ball this time and lofts it for a six off the last ball. They've gone to monochrome and zoomed into the hotspot. It looks close. It's all clear. That straight loft just missed the bowler's head. Yikes! That has sailed over the batsman towards the fence. Oh dear. That's beautifully swept by the batsman. Two's company, but three's a hat trick. Can he do it? He is on a poor spell here. Nice to see them both supporting each other through the innings. A comfortable game for the victorious team in the end. Huge celebrations from them, and they deserve this very much. A stellar total by the striker. A much-deserved man of the